This is the oboe part on 1812 Overture from 64 to the end. I'm going to start the recording a little bit before that. Also, I'm just singing it because I don't have an oboe at home. Plus, you know, I'm really not that good at oboe.
Bye.